These soul laners really suck. Mordekaiser ult is obviously annoying. You can also AoE one-shot your plants. Aurelia can dash to your plants one-shotting them and then kill you after.
October, I don't want.
I think she's near my feet. I can't really help. You want her so badly. That's some serious thirst. Guess you got him. On. Vayne was really walking up there. Oh, dork here. It's not his main song. But it is a song. Breakfast is mid. Coming from top. I don't want to help. Thought they were gonna come from behind. Here, I don't need a flash. Oh, crap, I tried to flash that last Karthus Q, but I was late. I was right though, I didn't need a flash. Waves resetting. Close. I'm just gonna try to keep bullying bottom lane. Karma will do what Karma's going to do. I wish you could see their experience on the tab menu. I feel like that'd be pretty easy to show. Just do like this on the tab menu. Right next to their level. Wouldn't that be a good idea? Or is there a downside to doing this that I'm not aware of? I think it should be a secret for your enemies. I don't think it should be a secret for your teammates. I think Vayne's just tilted from karma. Just a harmless flower. That ward. Kaylin flashed there. Huh. I've been 3-0 in all three of my games today at one point. Actually, no, I think last game I died pretty early. Garth's the support now, or?
Has been slain.
Oh man. Oh man. You don't want this. Where's Turgle? Maybe she wants to extend the laning phase. Sorry guys, I got no wards. I'm a big girl. Remember the Rylai's Rush? Just because I like getting a completed item in lane. If I could have gotten the Liandry's, I would have definitely gone for that, but. Gosh, I have no ult up, guys. Got a slow plant for you. Oh, the slow slowed her enough to get hit by Comet. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong. Without the slow, Comet wouldn't have hit there. Don't worry, guys. Let me just go fight against Aurelia. It'll be fine. If I screw up here, Vayne can actually kill me. If I screw up, she can kill me.
Turret plating will soon fall. Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
Getting banned by your wife, ouch. I'm gonna go full meme build. Oh, may as well stay in base. Full meme build. How are you guys doing up there? Can I do this? Oh no.
Shut down.
I don't want anything to do with Aurelia. Good, good. I specifically made sure that it didn't turn out to matter, but right there, I specifically made sure to stay within my ult so that if Aurelia did dash to me, and it turned out she was chain CC'd, but if she did dash to me, she would still get knocked up by the ult. It's a very conscious decision I made there, which I think is pretty good. I don't know if Mordekaiser's coming. Oh, Mordekaiser's down there.
Your
Oh my word. Can't decide which of the enemies and which of the teammates surprising me the most. I think we back off. Let's hope I don't die, because that's a big bounty. Hey, you still get GP10 on the final item. Not very much, but some. We don't want this, do we? I didn't get my ignite off. I'm out. Okay, this is why we go on losing streaks, guys. It's all intentional. It's for the Smurf content later. About them doing Baron, but I think the chances of that in retrospect are pretty low. If you're high elo like me, if you have been high elo like me, you'll know why they're not going to do Baron right now. Otherwise, you'll have to watch the stream more for big brain content. Be defending Aurelia. If I get stunned, I'm dead. But if I defend Aurelia, that means I get the farm, so. Alright. I guess if I defend Aurelia, I get the farm and the Aurelia, huh? That's wit through wit's end, too. Oh, guys, I really want my Ludens. Yeah, this game is over, whatever. I lost about 200 LP. I went from Master Promos to the Depths of Diamond 2. You have lifesteal for this? People ask me why I don't do unranked the challenger streams. First off, I can't hit challenger again, probably. Second off, this is just as good. Here, I'll give you a dash target already. I'll give you another dash target. She got to me, I could have done something. I even expected Aurelia to be there. That's why I specifically did not walk into that bush. Yeah, it's easy to be happy when you're winning. Once I get Leandru's, I'm gonna be very strong. My plants are betraying us. I didn't say you will always be happy when winning. I said it's easier to be happy when winning. Dang, I got bush cheese by Vayne. Pathing here. No, executing doesn't change your bounty. Goodness. Try to predict the dash from Aurelia onto the Shen. Alright, I think we might win this game. Wait, I didn't realize my Q was casting. Goodness. This game accelerated rather quickly. Easy. Nice, feels good to win. I forgot what it felt like. 8-0-11. I upload YouTube videos of games that I find interesting, but I think all the uploads from like the last 2 weeks have all been losses. Until today's stream, which will be uploaded on different days for YouTube. But it's funny.